guys. Contrary to what it says on the mug, this is not a mug of condensed beefsteak tomato soup. I've just had this mug for ages. I love these old-time labels, old-time food labels. I've got up a shelf of them in the kitchen. But what's in here is the bonus recipe from the chocolate cream tart. If you make that, or you make any other, you know, thick, creamy, chocolatey concoction in your blender, and you don't want to scrape all the goodness out, just pour some plant milk in and wash the blender out, and you get chocolate milk. I had a little bit of the cashew cream left over, so I added that with a little bit of cold water, and ran the blender and got 2 pints of this beautiful, creamy, rich chocolate milk, which I have had cold, and here I have warmed it up and put some dandies, vegan marshmallows on the top. So this is a nice treat, and it's a freebie. So remember that anytime you've got something in your blender that you don't want to bother to scrape out and, you know, wash and everything, just make something nice out of it. See you later, guys.